Hello everybody, how is your day going? So, after finally catching up with Fear the Walking Dead, I'm about to react to the last two episodes. It's the season finale. And man, I gotta tell you, season 3 has been amazing. It really stepped up their game, you know? Also, I live in constant fear of Alicia dying in every freaking show she's in, so there's that. I feel like she's gonna get killed one of these days and she's gonna make me suffer. Not like I suffer with Alexa, but you get me. And I know Troy is a dick and all of that, but I kind of like his character, so I don't want neither of Nick or Troy to die. You know what I mean? I feel like they have a really great dynamic. Also, they're gay as fuck for each other. I don't know. I feel like I get that feeling all the time. I feel like, are they gonna kiss? But yeah. Let's just get to it.
Wait, why is he taking off their hands? Oosh. Wow. Yummy.
For something big.
Big?
Alright, well, look, I'll keep on harvesting.
What is that supposed to mean?
Big plant.
Oh, really? It's so funny though, every time they come, they just bring trouble with it, you know? Everywhere they go.
Irrigation, agriculture, cattle.
All I see is zombies and death bodies. I don't know about you.
Imagination.
So we're all just getting drunk in this show?
I don't care.
Aye, my girl. It will be, oh my god! This bitch is gonna die on me! Ay, 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 ay. What the fuck is your problem, man? I've been through so much pain already, like, let me breathe. Come on, girl, nice. Ay, 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 do not dare. Yo, can we talk about what a badass she's become? I am a proud mother. Girl, I know it's hard, but you need to learn how to kill. They're gonna come back. Yeah. She just wasted so much ammo. Are these two gonna hook up? Because I feel some
scotch isn't just for me.
Weird tension between them.
I suspect you're right.
He will become a heartless bitch. You know, like all of us. We're just cold. Nobody has feelings anymore. I'm just here acting like I know what they're talking about. Like I have killed so many people, you know? I don't know. I've just seen a lot of TV shows, guys.
We defend. But if they breach, we have a final bargaining chip.
The drama.
Anyone who wants to leave, what branch?
Daniel, we need all hands on deck.
He's like, give me the details. This is kind of funny. You vouch for everyone, honey.
Keep the patient eyes behind. You're perfect.
I don't trust this. This is sketchy for me. I don't trust anyone these days, okay?
I have obligations here.
Obligations?
And set myself up. Look.
Oof, bro. I get this is all about you're power and all of that, but you did wrong.
They're trying to kill me.
No shit, brother. You're just thinking about that?
She saved Alicia's life.
Oh! She just got real. Whoa, I wouldn't ever want to mess with Daniel.
You know my background? People don't change. We just walk in circles. And you should know this. Sit down.
Actually, that's true. Look at you. You're back on drugs.
We walk around in circles and... Here we are, all together.
Are we all walking in circles?
Mexico,
what is this?
Places.
Yeah.
We're Nick. Here.
What is that? Stop. That's weird, okay? Ay, 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 these two are gonna hook up. I'm so uncomfortable.
Me and Nick, we had a heart.
You're gonna get each other killed, you know? You know? Nick and Troy.
Are we good?
We're good.
Nah, that's a lie.
What do you want me to say?
I want you to tell me the truth!
Yeah, buddy, just say it, you know?
Troy.
Please, man.
Troy Bolton.
High School Musical.
What happened to the old sister?
Aye.
She's pretty.
Hey, not for you.
Wait.
She's like...
You know who I am? Alicia,
okay.
From Los Angeles. Founded the Proctors.
Oh.
We're just a humble MC raising hell in SoCal. But I had aspirations. And connections.
And now we're in both teams?
To Texas and beyond.
I don't know if I'd like that.
Oh. Well, incentive for you both to do your best work.
Yo, bro, I don't like this. Can she just get out of there?
Ready to scrub in?
I don't know.
From all the bullshit you have...
It was Jake.
It was Troy!
No, Father Daniel, and when he found out, he couldn't take it. So
he's not gonna believe
it. To save it.
Or will he? He's like,
you killed Jake's father. Mother will be happy to see you.
I don't think he fully believed it.
Sorry.
But I don't know. Anyways, I still don't want Troy to die. Like, yeah, he's a son of a bitch, but he's interesting.
One woman hold down a man that 10 men couldn't.
What I know is the power of woman, but I mean, I know she's not gonna die, right? But like, I'm scared.
Dan first asked her out. Moore's
there.
Damn it, Eddie.
Hey, he's not here. I'm here. Alright?
Why are you so good with this? He's gonna fall in love with you and I don't like this.
Yeah.
Hmm. Aye! Why was screaming? Oh, I mean, of course, you scream. But like, it took me by surprise. Really, girl? One and one.
All we did to keep the peace, to make it work.
And you just screwed it up, buddy. Yeah, honey.
I know, right?
I had every right.
No, you hadn't!
I had every right.
Hey, he pisses me off.
And you gave me hand, and you see things.
Yeah, you deserve that. He did? Oh, shit! I thought she punched him! Oh, buddy. Holy fuck. What the hell? Madison. Anyways, that was cool. I thought she punched him, you know? Oh my god. I was like, why is he dying all of a sudden? Wow. We're not dying. Thank you.
I got me my angel of mercy.
Really? Her? Ay, 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 ay.
Ready to hit the road?
Oh my god.
Choice.
I mean, she can be an asset, right? Like, she could...
El agua está corriendo en dirección contraria.
Do something to them? Ay, Victor. Bumba. Okay, are we good? Ay, 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 no, we're not good. Oh, they're gonna shoot her. Can she move or like hide or something? She's gonna get shot. Really? He did? That's impossible. Ooh. Damn, that's tough. He's gonna snap, and he's gonna rage. Get ready, Victor. Bro, we're fucked.
Give me the detonator.
No.
So guys, I'm just about to watch the next episode. So if you enjoyed the video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to see more reactions. And I'll see you guys on another day. Bye.